Inside the Los Angeles Police Academy, gunfire is part of the soundtrack. But within earshot of the shooting range,
relax your bodies,
something much quieter is happening. Here, officers are learning about meditation and mindfulness.
You know, for a police officer to meditate, really, like, you know, it's hard to swallow that pill.
It helps.
And it really is a journey over time.
That Richard Gerling isn't just a certified trainer.
If I get your driver's license.
He's a lieutenant with the Hillsboro, Oregon Police Department.
I thought, oh, I do not want to be this hippie weirdo that's bringing meditation to police officers. There's no possible way.
But after seeing what a difference meditation made in his life, Gerling started thinking about how it could help other officers, especially with so many accusations of excessive force and growing tensions between police departments and communities of color.
We're paying attention to what's happening when we think of somebody we have conflict with.
So in 2012, he launched the Mindful Badge Initiative, teaching mindfulness across the country.
With this, you hope we see maybe fewer instances of this sort of unnecessary or excessive use of force.
I am hopeful that we will see that.
Researchers at Pacific University in Oregon have already seen improvements in officer stress and decreases in burnout.
We also found that officers reported less aggression after 8 weeks of this training, that they were less likely to inflict physical harm, less likely to have anger outbursts.
LAPD officer Aaron Thompson now tries to meditate daily.
I think learning about self-awareness, about compassion, it really helps the relationship between and the trust between the community and the police. It can bridge that gap.
These officers say it won't fix everything, but mindfulness can be a useful tool for a stressful job. Joe Fryer, NBC News, Los Angeles.
Hey, NBC News fans, thanks for checking out our YouTube channel. Subscribe by clicking on that button down here and click on any of the videos over here to watch the latest interviews, show highlights, and digital exclusives. Thanks for watching.